No Atama loves his almonds, her almonds. Problem is, when you give it a whole almond, she takes it and then leaves and takes it back to her nest. So I've decided to cut it, the almonds, in half, in which case it's a little bit too small to make the round trip to her nest. So she eats it on the spot. Turn this way. Hey, you want almond? Oh gosh. Shiromimi, calm down. You gotta eat, you gotta finish.